She was looking to the poor girl towards more of that trip. She looked around. So nothing but strong spinning wheel.
Here is the stone, there is the wheel. You must spin strong to go.
I can spin strong to go.
I can't spin strong to go. You must try. If you can, you will die.
What am I going to do? I can spin through into gold. Someone help me, please. I can spin through into gold.
Somewhere, help her, please. She can spin through into gold. The girl sat down on the floor and began to cry. Suddenly, the door opened. In a dance, a tiny little man. He was dressed all in silver from head to toe. His silver stockings and his silver shoes sparkled when he moved.
Hi.
He spoke to the girl in a friendly voice.
Hi, don't cry.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter who I am, but who are you? Why are you crying?
I'm just a simple little country girl, but I must spin through in the gold, or tomorrow I die.
Throw in the gold, or tomorrow you'll die? Who told you that?
The king.
Oh, I see. But what will you do for me if I do this for you?
You can spin through the gold?
Of course. But what will you do for me?
What do you do for me? Take my necklace.
Here.
Here is my necklace. Take my necklace.